So guys, this is my W210. It's been sitting for a course of months, but I ended up putting the original tires back on. The other tires that I had was, what size are these? I think these 20s, and it was throwing my car in like a weird ass cold. And then the other tires that I took already brand new, it was like a dent in the tire. So I put these on and I'm driving around town all dirty and stuff. I need to go by and get some cash, wash her up, clean her up, hurry up, get her back home. But she's driving good. Only issue I probably need to do or worry about is this key that's stuck in the ignition part. So I probably could take it by the Mercedes dealer and let them hold it or whatever. I'll figure it out.
So guys, the car is filthy because I haven't washed it in a while. So we're going to wash it in this video, and also we're going to do some POV in this video. So if you haven't joined the garage, I hope you consider joining the garage. Let's ride, baby. Man, this car feel at home. Like, I missed it. This car missed me. And I barely put gas in this car because I'm doing a test drive before I actually put a full tank of gas in sometime this week. So as we make our way into W210, as you can see, that piece right there. Yes, that piece. Unfortunately, I have broken the hood release latch, because apparently my hood got stuck when I had closed it, and I ended up breaking that trying to open it and stuff. So I got to order a new piece, but hey, it is what it is.
I ain't put that much gas in here yet. Only put like 20 bucks. However, I do need to go buy a ATM and get like, I don't know, 10 bucks out maybe. Oh. Barely got gas. Can we save this filthy W210? Can we save it? We put the old wheels back on temporarily. nothing like an old Mercedes, huh? Wonder where my ABS light and stuff came on. Oh, I forgot. I just connected the battery. A few seconds ago.